Okay, good morning. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Mr. Lee Physics Class. So today we'll look at the concept of the Kirchhoff law. Kirchhoff, we have two law. Kirchhoff first law, what Kirchhoff first law said? So let's observe the diagram. Let's observe the slide. So the resistor, we have two resistors are connected parallel to the battery, to a battery. Once the connection is on, that means it's off, that means that there will be a junction. Observe the junction here. What happened to the junction? So now we notice that the charge or the electron is moving from one side, from right side to left side. Another electron from the bottom is going and combine together. As a conclusion, we said that the rate of flow of charge in the junction is equal to the rate of the charge out of the junction. That means that how many in and combine is equal to how many out. That is the meaning. Then, second slide. Let's look at the slide. We connect the battery to the still with the two resistors which are parallel each other. And we connect the three wire just now with milliammeter. The purpose to connect the milliammeter along the three wire is are used to make sure the current, the amount of the current or the size of the current that flow in each wire. So now we notice that if the current is flow out from the positive terminal of the battery. So that means that this, we notice that is 6 ampere. 6 ampere is up, A is 6 ampere. I is 6 ampere. Then at this junction is divided into two. One portion with 4 ampere, another portion with 2 ampere. Okay. This means that 6 is equal 4 plus 2, right? So first law of Kirchhoff. Kirchhoff first law states that at a junction, sum of current entering will be equal to the sum of the current that leave the junction. Okay, that means that we need to apply this